There's three stairs. Close your eyes. You got it.
What am I doing?
Shut up.
Can I open my eyes now?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you look so beautiful.
Hi.
Okay, one sec, one sec. Okay, here we go. And thank you. Okay, good.
Woohoo! We're getting married. You're
feeling like that? And a kiss. Thanks, Jess. Okay. And you know what? No, give me the other reverse. No, no. You may if you wish. It's okay. Go for it. We'll love it. Hello.
There we go. That's
you're there. Okay. Okay. Hello. Now, if you can reverse that for me, give me the. Okay. Give me that one. You got it. That was sweet. Let's go again. Same deal. Nice. Hold on. Sorry. Good girl. Thank you. Nice. We're going again. One second. Everyone, hands in the air. Good. Just you. Jamie, you stay where you are. Actually, Jamie, you settle, ready, fit, right there. Thank you. Now I've got everyone. Hi, here, everybody. Okay, what's going on here? Scoot over. Well, again, everyone's eyes here. Good. One.
Shake it up.
All right. Let's shoot a few more. Eyes here. Eyes here. Good. Nice. Hold it. I'm taking a whole bunch more. Great. Nice. Hold it. Let me see what's going on.
Yeah.
West, I like to play.
Okay, you'll tell me.
Yeah.
Oh, is that where?
use a white ball.
Oh.
This card will be in my face.
And you look beautiful.
This we just bought. We just had them ship us an extra row of this. And we had
this
shipped to us.
Thank you.
The Miss Couture Donna.
The bridesmaids are just supposed to start having fun now.
Okay.
What, so what's on?
Very complicated.
Say that?
Yeah, the light is
blue.
Hello. How are you?
Yeah.
Hello. Thank you.
I don't know, you ran into something in
here. Yes.
And the screen
is ready. I know, we got to run around the city and take pictures today.
I didn't go outside at all.
At the same time, the bridegroom would be asked to deliver a Dvar Torah, share a few words of Torah, and there are some communities where everyone sat attentively and listened until the end of the Dvar Torah, and then there were communities where they continuously interrupted the Chatan as he tried to deliver his Dvar Torah until he finally gave up in despair. But we begin with a little bit of music, a lot of singing in order to get into the mood before we ask Rick to deliver his Dvar Torah, or try to.
We get through one sentence.
Of Jerusalem, the time has come to hear the voice of the bridegroom here in the streets of Chicago. Greg, we are waiting breathlessly.
Oh,
he wants a shot already?
My good shot.
Hey,
leave it
for the
hook.
Greg, is that so?
Yeah.
All right, stand up. Let's go. Stand up.
Greg.
Good.
Yeah. Right, deliver your Dvar Torah.
Okay, go for it.
Go for it.
Go for it.
Go for it.
You gotta stand up first.
Stand on a chair.
Stand on a chair.
Stand up.
Get on a chair.
Stand up.
Get on a chair.
Stand up.
Get on a chair.
Oh, yeah.
Get on a chair. It's gonna be a great wedding. I can't wait. Go on a chair. Let's go. Stand on a chair.
Go make some stocky jokes too.
All right, go.
Chair. Get on the chair. All right.
Warm it up.
Show.
You better not fall before you get married.
Stand up. Yeah, I think we might need one for each leg. So this past week's Torah Parsha was surrounded by two parsas where marriage is a theme, which seems timely given where we are today. Hey.
Stand up.
Start over.
All right. This past week's Torah parsha was told up.
What
told
that. What?
Say the right name.
Talk louder. today.
Told that is surrounded by two parsons, where marriage is a theme, which seems timely given where we are today. Where Isaac and Rebecca are named in the upcoming parsha. Not yet. Jacob marries both Rachel and Leah.
What a mistake! We got
back the parsha we read next Shabbat, where the bedeckening process will be seen. In conservative and traditional circles, we now unveil the bride to ensure it is the right bride, and we have not been tricked. There are so many Silverman sisters that this is likely a good idea anyway.
Oh. I know where you live.
That's a good line, by the way.
That's fantastic. Marriage is present throughout Genesis because
you're here.
What's your high school fight song? Let's hear it.
No more shots on the tape, Tony.
We are, if I had known what a neat crowd this is, I would have worn my Yankees hat. We're gonna try and give Greg a chance to
finish.
Share his words of Torah out of respect for the learning he's done. Greg, continue. We're on schedule.
Are we?
Are you sure?
Yeah, I checked.
I don't know. I don't believe you. No, I'm just kidding. All right.
Keep going.
So,
Rebecca
assists Jacob in tricking Isaac to give him the
whose
birthright.
Whose wife just walked
rather
in?
Rather than Esau. Isaac becomes the patriarch. Rather than Esau, Esau becomes angry and develops a hatred for Isaac. We cause a trampoline where he ultimately meets his hostage. back to marriage in a
hymn.
While there are happy times such as with marriage, challenging times and tough decisions will also exist in the midst of happiness. Rebecca did not trust her son and saw it, and therefore I need a challenge.
It's a good thing we don't have a microphone because everybody has to try harder not to drown out the three matters at hand.